welcome to the Luvsik program. As part of Luvsik, you will work side by side with the world's top neuroscientists and doctors to heal those afflicted with the common colds of love. As a first step, you will extract the patient's DNA and cycle it through our filtration system. Our machines will measure the DNA's pheromone levels, which will indicate the mammal's level of arousal. After the pheromones have settled, a pinkish fluid will rise to the top. This is the love plasma. The love plasma will then be injected into our android's pheromone banks, condensing into an invisibly potent gas that will trigger the patient's limbic implant, creating love at first sight all over again. As they say, love is in the air. This concludes segment one of our course. Please wait as your supervisor will insert the next tape.
So what made you decide that you wanted to have this procedure?
I just didn't want to die alone.
I'm going to go ahead and ask you a couple of questions that will help me determine whether or not you were actually a good candidate for this procedure. I mean, like anything, there are side effects, and I just want to make sure that these side effects do not cause you a great deal of pain.
No big deal. I read up on the side effects, and I feel good about things.
We just see that most of our clients who come in are simply trying to fill a void that, say, the likes of a cat or a dog might be able to satisfy instead of opting for the surgery.
I have a turtle?
Do you consume any drugs or alcohol?
No, never. I did have some cough syrup, though, I have to admit, last month, but man, that bronchitis just...
Not that it would disqualify you. We've just seen studies that have shown that the consumption of drugs and alcohol can sometimes trigger violent side effects.
Interesting.
Great. You've done your research on this procedure, correct?
Yeah, no worries. I've done it.
So you know that this is permanent?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. I can remove the implant if we need to. I would just prefer not to because every time I've done that in the past, the patient has fallen into this deep and dark depression.
That's not gonna happen to me. I'll be fine.
It has ended in every occurrence that the patient has committed suicide.
What causes them to commit suicide?
Our patients are just thrown into this intense euphoric nirvana that when they're suddenly pulled from it, life just, it just loses all meaning. Would you like to continue, Carl?
You know what? Let's do it. You only live once, right?
I think that just about sums up our consultation.
Cool, let's get to it.
So if I could just get your signature on these documents, we can go ahead and get you prepped for surgery.
I'm not gonna read this fine print anyway. It's easier than buying a car. No credit check or anything.
If we could just get you started.
Let's do it.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.